Occasionally, staff will contact their super fund about non-payment or underpayment of super from their employer or a past employer. Now, it might be for a number of reasons, whether it's miscommunication, administration errors, or time pressures. In this instance, I've always seen the best outcome for both parties is when the staff member contacts their employer directly to come to a resolution. Now, given the amount of government announcements recently, it would have been easy to miss the one regarding the superannuation guarantee amnesty, which is now open for employers. The SG Amnesty grants employers a one-time opportunity to pay any late super from the 1st of July 1992 through to the 31st of March 2018 without penalty, after which a new and harsher penalty regime will come into effect. Now please note that there's no amnesty on the current SG obligations, which are still due and payable in the normal manner. If you owe super or you qualify for the amnesty, you'll avoid the administration penalty of the SG charge of $20 per employee per quarter. You'll be able to claim a corporate tax deduction for the payment of underpaid SG during the amnesty period. Payments of super must be made to employees before the 7th of September 2020. You can receive a full reduction of potential penalties that may be up to 200% of the total SG charge. Employers that want to take advantage of the amnesty must apply through the ATO by the 7th of September 2020. In addition, the federal government has set up an emergency support info line, which is 1-800-806-218 for employers needing further assistance managing tax and super obligation, or they can contact a trusted tax advisor.